Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and today I'm going to show you how to edit the MySQL my.cnf file. To begin, you're going to need to connect to your server via secure shell, also known as SSH, as the root user. If you don't know how to do that, a pop-up will come up on the top right of the screen. Click that to go to our full guide. The first thing we're going to do is show you how to view the MySQL settings in the my.cnf file. And then we'll show you how to edit the my.cnf file. So let's get started. In order to view the MySQL settings, we're going to cat the my.cnf file. It's located in the /etc folder. Enter the cat /etc /my.cnf command. Then click the Enter key. You'll then be able to see the database settings that are currently configured in the my.cnf file. If you need to change one of these settings, you can edit this file. In this example, I'm going to change the max connections from 100 to 110. Notice how it's currently set to 100. So in order to modify this setting, I'm going to edit the my.cnf file using nano. But of course, you can use any editor you prefer. Enter nano /etc /my.cnf. This will open the file in the editor. I'm going to scroll down to the max underscore connections value and change it to 110 instead of 100. Once you've made any necessary changes, we're going to save the file. We can do that by pressing Ctrl O on the keyboard. In order to confirm the change, hit the Enter key. It will write the lines. Then press Ctrl X to exit out. At this point, my max connection setting has been changed. We can verify this by catting the file again. Notice that the max connections value is now set to 110. Thank you for joining us for this video on how to edit the my.cnf file. Feel free to like this video or comment below and let us know what you think.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.